At least we can check to see if Andy has done something cheaper, and then we can go back to.
This was supposed to be a 20-minute fucking session. This interview,
Paul.
And now all of a sudden it's 10 to fucking 11, and I didn't want to be sat here anyway doing this bloody bullshit. That's why I suggested tomorrow fucking morning.
It's as simple as this. All you have to do is say, right, okay, tomorrow morning when we go to the boat, we'll look at them. You can't do anything about them now. There's a discrepancy. Fine, leave it. Move on.
But it's like. £400
worth. Yeah, but you can't do anything about it now.
Well, it's not £400 worth, it's £110 difference.
Well, look, if you can't be bothered to go and get your book, Paul, and you can't be
I'm doing this, here, you fucking idiot, for you!
Don't you
I am here me. For you! I've had enough of rowing today, look, because you seem to think you can do everything right, when in fact you do exactly the same thing as everybody else. Look, you do not do everything right, Saira. My problem is you.
Don't be here! I'm telling you, if you're
you bloody pissed me off your fucking team, you idiot! That's why I'm here!
Just leave!
Shut up! Shut up, the pair of you.
For fuck's sake.
No!
You started the bloody day off getting up my bloody ass.
If you're tired, just go to bed.
I told you I was tired at 10 o'clock. But no, we want a meeting. No, we want a meeting.
Right, guys, I'm going to make an executive decision. I'm not happy to have a meeting like this in a mood. Those people that want to go to bed. Okay? And the other thing is, I'm quite happy to fire you, Paul, if you are going to take this kind of
attitude. Oh, fuck off. You can't fucking fire me. If I want to leave, I will leave.
Right.
But you are in no position to fire me with your executive decision.
Paul, all I'm saying to you is if I do not want you there tomorrow,
I am here.
You're not going.
I have done everything for this task to help you win.
You've done nothing but cause me a lot of problem, to be quite honest with you. Number one, I don't appreciate you talking to me.
Hang on.
No, James, hold on.
Never mind.
Yes, let's have a row.
So,
James, number one.
Right, whilst you have a row, I'm not going
to
take part because
that's not
helpful.
I don't appreciate you talking to me like that.
I don't appreciate you talking to me.
What I asked you was I need to sort some figures out. And I asked you to
have sorted everything out on Monday. I told you I didn't want to have a meeting at 10 o'clock at night because everyone was going to be tired. But no, you insisted on it. Well, I was tired. Nobody else wanted the meeting, but you insisted on it. You said it was going to be 20 minutes. It is now 5 to 11, as I knew it was going to be.
Oh, do you know what? If you want to go to bed, go to bed. But believe you me, if you take this attitude, I do not want you anywhere near that boat tomorrow.
Fuck off. You are in no position to tell me what the fuck to do.
Right,
you picked me for your team.
This is fucking ridiculous. I'm just had enough.